So a typical day for me starts at 5:30 when the alarm goes off. I then have a smoothie and some toast before heading to the pool for a 2-hour swim session. After the swim session, I then have a bigger breakfast and then go to physio, following on to a 1.5-hour nap. And then I have lunch, and then I go to the gym, and then I have another snack, and then I'm back in the pool for another 2-hour swim session. So it's a big day.